Ladies and gentlemen, we have just reached our cruising altitude of 32,000 feet, and we hope you enjoy our in-flight movie.
Miss, how are we doing on that headset?
I'll be right there, sir.
Excuse me, can I get a headset from you, please?
Do not raise your voice to me, sir.
I'm not raising my voice.
Okay, stay calm.
I am calm, I just want my headset.
Is there a problem, sir?
There's not a problem, this
sir. Sir, calm down.
I am calm. What is it with you people?
You people?
I don't mean you people, I mean you people.
Sir, calm down.
I'm calm!
This court hereby orders you to undergo anger management therapy.
Anger management?
Evolution Studios.
Apparently, Dr. Rydell has a history of unorthodox techniques.
Where should we put my stuff?
What stuff? I don't think you should be moving in with me.
In Europe, it's not considered unusual for three or four men to share a bed.
That's why I'm proud to be an American.
This spring.
If you fail to strictly adhere to the rules of his program, you will spend the next year in state prison.
Learn to share.
How about a kiss?
I'd love a kiss.
I think she's talking to me, and I think I can handle it.
Keep an open mind.
I'm going to assign you an anger ally.
Heard we're partnering up, huh? Oh.
Here's my number.
Oh, great.
You're gonna die pig.
Oops, that's a letter that I'm writing to Geraldo Rivera.
And embrace your emotions.
Temper's the one thing you can't get rid of by losing it.
On April 11th.
How's anger management going?
Sandler.
He's insane.
La 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 la.
Nicholson.
I think it's pivotal for you to confront your childhood nemesis.
The guy's a monk. He's not even allowed to hurt a plant.
Do you think that's funny?
Don't shove me.
Management.
Wasn't expecting that from a Buddhist kid.
That was out of nowhere.
Don't go, yeah.